New research suggests that it is possible to create a new form of light by binding light to a single electron, combining the properties of both. According to the scientists behind the study from Imperial College London, the coupled light and electron would have properties that could lead to circuits that work with packages of light photons instead of electrons. It would also allow researchers to study quantum physical phenomena which govern particles smaller than atoms on a visible scale. In normal materials, light interacts with a whole host of electrons present on the surface and within the material. But by using theoretical physics to model the behavior of light and a recently discovered class of materials known as topological insulators, Imperial researchers have found that it could interact with just one electron on the surface. This would create a coupling that merges some of the properties of light and the electron. Normally, light travels in a straight line, but when bound to the electron, it would instead follow its path, tracing the surface of the material. In the study published in Nature Communications, the researchers modeled these interactions around a nanoparticle made of a topological insulator. Their model showed that, as well as the light taking the property of the electron and circulating the particle, the electron would also take on some of the properties of the light. Normally, as electrons are traveling along materials such as electrical circuits, they will stop when faced with a defect. However, the research team discovered that even if there were imperfections in the surface of the nanoparticle, the electron would still be able to travel onwards with the aid of the light. If this could be adapted into photonic circuits, they would be more robust and less vulnerable to disturbance and physical imperfections. According to the researcher, the results of this research will have a huge impact on the way we conceive light.